Okay, good. Hello, guys.
Hello, teacher.
Very good. Yes, hello, Chum. Now, what about Nam? Are you there? Bảo Nam.
Chào cô.
Okay, yes, thank you very much. Okay, now, so very good, guys. The first one, I need to thank you for your good time. Yes, you have come in class very on time. Okay, so the first one, I have some questions for you. The first one, Chum, are you happy today?
Yes, I'm happy today.
Yes, good. Do you go to school today?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, you need to go to school? Okay, do you want to go to school?
Yes, I do.
Oh, very good. Yes, what is your favorite subject in school?
My favorite subject is PE.
Wow, you like PE? Right? Oh, very good. Very good job. Okay, thank you very much. Now, what about Nam? Nam, so how are you today?
I'm Greece. Không có học
Oh, now, great.
Bữa làm sao em bữa không có hình bữa ở đâu nó có cái
I'm Greece.
Yes, I'm great. Now, so do you go to school today?
Em sắp đi à?
Oh, yes. Okay, so you haven't go to school. So you don't go to school today. Okay, anyway, are you excited to go to school? Excited. Are you excited?
Yes.
Okay, very good. You're excited. So, do you love your teacher at school?
Yes.
Okay, very good. And one more thing. What is your favorite subject at school?
IT.
Ah, IT. Very good. IT. Yes, thank you, Nam. What about Chum? Chum, sorry, but what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is PE.
Ah, PE. Very good. Physical education and information technology. Wow. Very good job, guys. Thank you guys very much. Oh, really good. Really good beginning. Okay. Now, so look at the screen. Ah, one more thing. One more interesting things. Now, guys, everybody, today, from now on, we have a new class and we move to Grade 4. Okay? Bắt đầu từ tuần học này chúng ta sẽ chuyển sang học học liệu lớp 4 nha. Chúng ta sẽ sử dụng phòng học mới này nha. Ok? Okay, now, so right now, please look at the screen. Our lesson today is 4B. Okay, now.
You need one night to see you again.
Yes. Okay, very good. Now, Bachum and Nam. Nice. Nice.
Nice.
Okay, now jump again. Nice.
Nice.
Very good. Nam, nice.
Nice.
Yes. Okay, exactly. Now, Nam, turn your camera on. Jump, please. What I need to do right now?
Teacher, please open the video room up.
Yes. Okay, good. So, guys, look at this. Our video today. Nam, do you see this video? Do you see this video? Yes or no? Nam. Turn your microphone on.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, very good. So cute. Now, let's go.
Harry Potter?
Difficult, very difficult. Plenty of courage, I see. Not a bad mind either. There's talent, oh yes, and a thirst to prove yourself. But where to put you?
Not Slytherin,
eh? Are you sure? You could be great, you know. It's all here in your head. And Slytherin will help you on the way to greatness. There's no doubt about that. No? Well, if you're sure, better be.
Yes. Okay, now that's the end of this video. And I have some questions for you guys right now. The first one. Now, please.
What do we use?
No, not us. Use.
Use to trust the student.
No, students.
Student.
Good. Now. Do you remember? No? Nam and Cham, do you remember? Hey, now, so let's watch again.
Harry Potter?
Okay, what is it, guys?
Harry Potter.
Yes, Harry Potter. I know, but what? What they use to sort their student? What?
It's hat.
Yes, a hat. Very good. Okay. Now, Nam, please answer again.
We use a hat.
Yes. Okay, very good. Thank you very much. Now, Chum, your turn. Chum?
You turn in the
on to okay, now who joined?
Who joined?
Sorting. Good. Now who joined now? Please, Chum and Nam. Chum, please. Now, the principal.
The principal.
Good. Again, the principal.
The principal.
Okay. What? Who are they?
The teacher.
Good. And?
The student.
The student.
Yes. Okay. Now, Chum and Nam. Who is he?
The principal.
Good. Nam, again.
Is the principal.
Yeah, principal.
Principal.
Yes. Okay, really good job, guys. Thank you guys very much. Now, so, Chum, please read aloud.
I am a strutting hat. There are four houses in the hog grounds. Going today, I will choose the table house for Harry Potter. But Harry is so strong, there are two houses that are the table for him.
Yes, now again, strong.
Strong.
Okay, good. Okay, so sorry, but Chum, what's wrong with your brother? Now, ask him to keep quiet. Okay? Now, oops, what's wrong with it? Now, guys, all of you, please, Gryffindor.
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 Correct. Slytherin.
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 Yes. These are two houses which is suitable for Harry Potter. Now, Nam.
Please help me choose the best house for him. Now, one student will go with him now. Let's see some
strength
of
each house.
Yes. Okay, very good. Now, Nam. Help.
Choose.
Okay, now, so before choosing who will be Gryffindor and who will be Slytherin, let's see some strength of each house. Now, the first one, Gryffindor. Chum.
Welcome to Gryffindor House, that's in Bravery. This is cool.
Good. Now again, bravery.
Bravery.
Yes. Now Slytherin, Nam.
Welcome to Slytherin. Our stress is wisdom. Amazing.
Yes. Okay. Wisdom is Slytherin. Now, so right now, who wants to become a member in Gryffindor? Now, Gryffindor, who wants? Chum or Nam? Very good. Okay, good. Nam is Gryffindor. Okay, so Chum, you will be Slytherin, okay? Okay, good job. Nam, Gryffindor, and Chum, Slytherin. Thank you guys very much. Okay? Now, so what is our mission right now? Chum.
Your mission is to collect this backpack. After each activity, you can also learn how to read the spell.
Okay, Nam.
The team that has more.
Badges
can have Harry in the house and us low be the winner.
Yes. Okay, good. Now, also. Yes. Okay, very good. Thank you guys very much. Now, so please look at this. Gryffindor.
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Now, Gryffindor, now you're... okay, Chum, you are Slytherin. Now, Gryffindor.
Good morning.
Morning.
Again.
Morning.
Yes.
Good afternoon. Afternoon.
Yes, afternoon.
Afternoon.
Yes.
Who's
evening.
No, listen. Not evening. No, evening.
Evening.
Now, again, evening. Good evening. Gryffindor again. Good evening.
Evening.
Yes. Okay. Thank you very much. Now, Slytherin, please again.
Good morning.
Correct. Gryffindor.
Good afternoon.
Yes. The last one, Slytherin.
Good evening.
Yes. Now, Gryffindor.
Goodbye, see you later.
See you later, I'll see you.
Tomorrow.
Again?
Tomorrow.
See you later.
Okay, now, listen.
Tomorrow.
Yes, okay, tomorrow. Gryffindor. Tomorrow. Yes.
Good night.
Yeah? Yes.
Night.
Okay, now, Slytherin.
Tomorrow.
Correct. Gryffindor.
Night.
Yep. Okay, well done.
Nice to see you again.
Yep.
See you.
Again.
Again.
Yes. Okay, now. Gryffindor and Slytherin. Nice.
Nice. Yeah.
Okay. Now, Gryffindor.
Nice to see you again.
Hey, nice to see you again.
Nice to see you again.
Very good. Oh, exactly. Okay, Gryffindor.
What's up?
Yes, correct. But read faster. What's up? Yes, what's up is correct. Now, but what's up? Yeah, okay, very good. Now, Slytherin.
Hi, how are you?
Correct. Gryffindor.
How's it going?
Good. Okay, very good. Yes, thank you.
Hi, what's the problem?
Gryffindor?
I am from Vietnam. It's a beautiful
country.
I'm a student at a primary school.
Yes, okay, very good. Now, Chum, what is it?
Country.
Country.
Yes. Primary school.
Primary school.
Very good. Okay, well done. Yeah.
I'm from England. I'm a student at a primary school too.
Good. England.
England, man.
Yes, England.
England.
Yes. Okay, very good. Now, so please. Gryffindor.
Let's play your game. Choose the cards and say out loud from
sentences.
Good. Very good, Chum. Now, Nam.
Sentences.
Sentences. Okay. Sentences.
Sentences.
Exactly.
The student has to say five sentences. Collect. First window will be the window.
Yes. Now, correctly.
Correctly.
Now, correctly.
Correctly.
Yes. Okay, very good. Rồi, nào các con để ý này. Với những cái từ mà có âm T trước cái đuôi ly á, thì nếu mà đọc đúng, đọc chuẩn, tức là đọc theo cái nguyên bản ấy, theo cái lý thuyết ấy, thì đọc như Trâm là chính xác. Correctly. Correctly. Rồi, mình không bỏ âm. Nhưng mà trong giao tiếp thông thường thì với những cái chữ này thì người ta thường thường là bỏ cái âm t mà người ta đọc là correct. Đáng nghĩa là nếu mà không có cái đuôi ly này nhá, thì mình sẽ đọc là correct, đúng không? Thêm đuôi ly là correctly. Nhưng mà bởi vì là thêm đuôi ly vào rồi thì chúng ta có thể lược bỏ cái âm t đó, correctly, correctly, để nói cho liền mạch á. Okay, now, Chum, please, again, correctly.
Correctly.
Good, Nam.
Correctly.
Yes. Okay, now, so, let me see. Chum, play first. Now, click a card. Click, yes. Okay, very good. Now, what will you do?
Which?
Hey.
So sleepy.
Đây chỉ là cái gợi ý thôi. Now, so sleepy and you wish. So sleepy nghĩa là gì nhỉ?
Ngủ.
Đúng rồi. Buồn ngủ đúng không? Rất là buồn ngủ. Vậy thì khi mà người ta buồn ngủ rồi thì con sẽ chúc người ta cái gì? Nào.
Chúc các bạn ngủ ngon.
Okay, yes. Nào, bằng tiếng Anh nào.
Good night.
Nào. Yes.
Good night.
Yeah, good night. Now, Chum, please. Okay, Chum.
Good night.
Yes, okay, very good. Now, Nam, your turn. Yes, now. I'm... Giới thiệu tôi đến từ nước nào?
I'm from...
No? Nam? No? Chấm?
Em cũng chả biết.
Now, hey, not Australia. This is America. America. Nào, nhớ nhá, đây chính là cái national flag. Là cái quốc kỳ lá cờ của nước Mỹ nha. Nào, America.
America.
Again, America.
America.
Yes. Okay, very good. Now, Chum, please, your turn. Good. Chum. Now,
I'm from Vietnam.
Yes, correct.
I'm from Vietnam.
Yeah, Nam. Okay, now, look at this. good morning, good afternoon, good evening, or good night?
Good morning.
Yeah. Morning. Yes, good morning. Exactly. Chum.
11 giờ là good evening.
Hey, look at this. A.M.
Last time?
Yes. Oh my gosh. Now, so, Chum, your turn.
This,
Okay.
Bye, lại còn hứa.
Oh, no. Hứa hẹn á. Please.
Hứa gì nhỉ?
Chúng ta sẽ hứa hẹn là gì nhỉ? Xin chào. Kiểu hẹn gặp lại lần sau. Đúng không?
See you again.
Yeah, hẹn gặp lại lần sau, hẹn gặp bạn vào ngày mai. Nào, Trâm.
See you tomorrow.
Yes, exactly. Very good. Very, very good. Now, Nam.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, now click. Click to another card. Yes. Now, what will you say when you meet someone?
Nice to meet you too.
Oh my god, that's great. Nam.
Nice to meet you too.
No, not to. Không cần, con đâu có cần. Đầu tiên là con, khi mà con gặp một người thì con rất vui được làm
nice
quen.
Nice to meet you.
Yes. No, very good. But nice. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Very good. Chum again.
Nice to meet you.
Very good. Okay, so Chum, your turn, please. Chum, click to card. Okay.
Say bye.
Oh, just say bye. No, Chum.
Goodbye.
Yes, exactly. Very simple. Goodbye. Good. No, Nam, please. Now.
Good evening.
Correct. Evening. Very good. Chum. Okay.
Good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon.
Hello.
Hello, yes. Okay, very good. Now, so look at this. When you greeting, I want you to choose one of three here. Now, các trong ba câu này các con sẽ chọn câu nào nào? Ba câu này đều là chào, vậy thì các con dựa vào bức ảnh thì các con sẽ chọn câu nào? So, yes. Okay, very good. Now, please, read aloud.
Hi, how are you?
Very good. Okay, yes, very well done. Thank you guys very much. Now, let's move to the next one. Okay, yes, thank you, Chum. Okay, now, so right now, let's listen their spell. Hey, again?
Wingardium Leviosa.
Yes, Wingardium Leviosa.
Mà cô ơi, em nhìn thấy nhân vật trong đây toàn là idol, tốc idol Hàn Quốc của anh cô ạ.
Yes, that's great. Why you know? Do you know who is he?
Chả biết.
Thế sao con biết đây là idol Hàn Quốc?
Tại con gì không biết rồi.
Okay, yes, anyway, that's correct. Very
con
good.
Nhưng mà con không biết tên.
Okay, con có chị không?
Không.
Con
có anh.
Okay.
Con có anh
Okay, okay. Anh con có biết mấy cái này không? Anh con có hay xem không? Oh, con biết hả? Okay, now listen the last one. Yes, okay. Now, okay, congratulations. Let's move to the next one.
Do you drink Coke?
No, Coke. Yes, Coke. Again, Coke.
Coke.
Okay, good.
Have you ever eaten mutants?
Yep. Oops. Oh, what's wrong with it? Okay, now, so guys, please. Gryffindor. Hey.
Now, let's see what will happen when we mix Coke and Mentos.
Slytherin.
Please open the video.
Okay. Okay, now guys, please, let's watch this video and see what happened.
Cái này chỉ là phản ứng hóa học thôi. Coca và Mentos thì nó trả lên cái tên nước khổng lồ.
Okay, now, so guys, after watching this video, what conclusion we can come to? Now, Gryffindor and Slytherin.
Don't eat Mentos with Coke.
Now, Coke.
Coke.
Yes, Slytherin.
Your stomach will explode.
Yeah, will explode. Now, again, stomach.
Stomach.
Not ch. Stomach.
Stomach.
Yes. Now, not Zai. Again, stomach.
Stomach.
Muck.
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 Yes. Okay, very good. Thank you guys very much. Okay, let's move to the next one. Now, Gryffindor is Slytherin.
Let's have me do this
time. Teacher, please help everyone in EBD and open the listening.
Yes. Okay, so guys, let's do a listening exercise. Okay, like this. Student A, Gryffindor. And student B, yes, Slytherin. Now, please listen. Listen and write the answer. Okay? Now, okay, so please, guys, be ready and let's go.
Page 9, Activity 4, Listen and Number. 1.
Good morning, Miss Hien.
Good morning. What's your name?
My name's Tom. T-O-M. Tom White. I'm from America.
2.
Hello, I'm Tom. I'm from America.
Hello, Tom. I'm Mai. I'm from Vietnam.
Nice to meet you, Mai.
Nice to meet you, too.
3.
Hi, Tom. How are you?
Hi, Fong. I'm very well, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thanks.
4.
Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
Bye-bye, Tom. See you tomorrow.
Oh, what? What's wrong with you guys? Oh, you need to write down faster. My name's Tom. Nào, my name's Tom. Sau đó là người ta đánh vần. T-O-M. Tom White. Okay, nào, listen again. And be faster. Phải nhanh tay nhá. Nào.
Page 9. Activity 4. Listen and number. 1.
Good morning, Miss Hien.
Good morning. What's your name?
My name's Tom. T-O-M. Tom White. I'm from America.
2.
Hello, I'm Tom. I'm from America.
Hello, Tom. I'm Mai. I'm from Vietnam.
Nice to meet you, Mai.
Nice to meet you, too.
3.
Hi, Tom. How are you?
Hi, Fong. I'm very well, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thanks.
4.
Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
Bye-bye, Tom. See you tomorrow.
Okay, let me see. Now, guys, listen the last one. Okay, okay. Now, number one, number two, and number three. I think you can listen. Nào, bây giờ các con bắt đầu nghe và điền từ câu số 4 nha. Number 4, 5, and 6. Now, listen the last one. Okay. Nào, chú ý điền câu số 1, number 4, 5, and 6. Please.
Page 9. Activity 4. Listen and number. 1.
Good morning, Miss Hien.
Good morning. What's your name?
My name's Tom. T-O-M. Tom White. I'm from America.
2.
Hello, I'm Tom. I'm from America.
Hello, Tom. I'm Mai. I'm from Vietnam.
Nice to meet you, Mai.
Nice to meet you, too.
3.
Hi, Tom. How are you?
Hi, Fong. I'm very well, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, thanks.
4.
Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
Bye-bye, Tom. See you tomorrow.
Okay. And see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. Nam, not see you later. See you tomorrow. Okay, very good. Yes, Chum, look at Nam. Tomorrow is here. You like a W. Okay, in general, I think you guys doing really well. Now, let's check our answer. Okay, yeah, very good. Very, very good. Now, please roll the role plate and read it again. Number one. Nam is Tom. Chum Miss Hien, please.
Good morning, Mi Hien.
Good morning. What's your name?
My name is Tom. T-O-M. Tom White. I'm Tom from... I am from America. Hello, I am Tom. I am from America.
Hello, Tom. I'm Mai. I'm from Vietnam.
Nice to meet you, Mai.
Nice to meet you, too.
Hi, Tom. How are you?
Hi, Tom. I'm very well, thank you. And you?
I'm fine, Tom.
Goodbye, Mr. Long.
Bye-bye, Tom. See you tomorrow.
Okay, really good. Oh my gosh, you're doing really great. Okay, now. So, let's move to the next one.
Meet us one again.
Now, please roleplay. Roleplay to... Read this aloud, the conversation. Gryffindor first.
Gryffindor.
Uh-huh.
What is your name?
Gryffindor, Nam.
How big be that?
Okay, what's wrong with it? Bao Nam, are you there?
Hello.
Nam. Okay, now, so first, okay, now, Chum, let's listen the spell first.
Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Okay, now, again, Chum.
Ridiculous.
Yes, ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
Yes, thank you very much.
Ridiculous.
Okay, now. Okay, now, Nam. Nam, please.
Hi, what is your name?
Good.
My name is Harry. What is your name? My name is Lisa. How old are you, Harry? I'm 9 years old. How about you? I'm 9 years old. Oh, I'm 9 years old too. Where are you from? I'm from Iceland. I'm from Iceland. England too. How many people are there in your family? There are 3 people in my family. How about your family? There are 3 people in my family too.
Yes. Okay. Wow. Very good. Very good job. Okay. Hey. Nam, please. Nam, are you there?
Yes.
Yes.
Now, please. Chum and Nam, practice the conversation again. Gryffindor first. Now, please.
Hi. What is your name?
My name is Harry. What is your name?
My name is Lisa. How old are you, Harry?
I'm 9 years old. How about you?
I'm 9 years old. Two. Where are you from?
I'm from England. I'm from England too. How many people are there in your family? There are three people in my family. How about your family?
There are three people in my family too.
Yes. Okay, really good. Now, Nam, years old.
Years old.
Good. Okay, very good, Nam and Chum. Now, so look at this, our homework today. Now, please circle for me, what is compulsory? Đâu là bài tập bắt buộc? Guys.
Two.
Okay, number two, that's correct. And remember to finish this weekly test. Mom, weekly test for AB. Okay, nhớ nha. Và bắt đầu từ buổi hôm nay thì chúng ta sẽ chuyển sang học liệu khối 4 và sẽ... Thế là các con phải làm quen nha. Bây giờ tên, ví dụ tên cái bài tập chẳng hạn hay tên các file ấy, là mình sẽ chuyển sang số 4, được chưa? Khối 4, okay? Okay, very good guys. Thank you. And goodbye guys. See you next week.
Goodbye.
Go away.
Yes, okay. Dạ, okay, chào mẹ.
Bé làm bài, đừng nói bé làm bài được không cô?
À, tuần vừa rồi là cái tuần kết thúc của buổi của cái phòng học cũ rồi ạ. Thế nên là bây giờ cái phòng học đó là tất cả bị out ra khỏi lớp đấy rồi. Thế nên em không xem được. Nhưng mà cái bài kiểm tra hàng tuần ấy là chấm trực tiếp, bé làm xong rồi chấm trực tiếp luôn ấy ạ. Thế nên là mẹ có thể xem kết quả đó. Còn cái bài bé làm thêm thì thực sự là cô xin lỗi, bởi vì là bắt đầu từ buổi hôm nay là chuyển sang phòng học mới. Thế nên là cái phòng học cũ là tất cả bị out ra khỏi. Thế nên là em không nhận xét được cái bài bé làm thêm, cái bài trong phiếu bài tập. Bắt đầu từ tuần này thì mình học ở phòng học này, thế nên là bé Trâm vẫn cứ nộp và làm bài bình thường thì em sẽ chấm chữa được.
Hôm bữa là có nhắn tin cho cô, mà nó ấy nó xóa luôn hả cô? Xóa hết hả cô? Cái bài cũ.
Vâng, tức là không phải là xóa hết đâu mà là tất cả không nhắn được nữa ấy. Cái phòng học đó là phòng học nó ghi là dismiss, là bị hủy rồi á. Mà bắt đầu từ tuần này là sang cái khối lớp mới, thế nên là sang phòng học mới á. Để có thì cái mã. Cô, vâng.
Dạ, mày biết rồi, cảm ơn cô.
Vâng ạ. Ok, cảm yes. Vâng ạ. Vâng, dạ, cuối. Dạ. Vâng ạ, chào Trâm và chào mẹ nha. Ok, dạ, cảm ơn ạ.